Hit the record button.
This is a vintage canning.
Yep. Just came today. Got him.
See? Big difference. Film camera, digital camera.
Orangeburg, South Carolina.
Old stomping ground.
I'm about to do this Alexis Spike game.
Most people think I'm from Orangeburg, because that's where mostly my musical abilities got really founded by the broader public. When I came to South Carolina State and got with other musicians, it grew my gift exponentially. It's a blessing to hang around guys who truly love the music, they respect the music, they respect their crafts, you know, they're really into what they're doing. Being around that for so long, it got in me, and I really appreciate that. Taught me to be a better musician. Not only that I study music, you know, educationally, but having those guys in the culture around me pushed me to do more, even in the culture of music, which I wasn't educationally pursuing. In other words, books didn't teach me church. The books didn't teach me how to do the gig. But it was the culture, you know, shedding with those guys, talking with those guys, they challenging me. Let me tell you how exponentially I grew because of these guys. I used to transpose before I got to South Carolina State. They accepted it, but it wasn't something to be proud of, you know what I'm saying? Even with those guys, they helped my theory, you know, get a lot better, a lot sharper in application. So the books taught me what the theory was. But those guys put that theory to application. Now, all of them wasn't music majors, but they knew that theory, which was great. Challenged me to be on my craft as well. So one thing I can say, when it was time for me to get out of my transposing spirit, I had some substance on both the educational side and the application side that it helped me achieve one of the most difficult but rewarding experiences ever, learning how to not transpose and play Hammond organ at the same time. The funny thing is, I learned the principles in Orangeburg, but the transformation came back in Andrews, where I'm from. And I'll get into that story a little later.
Got my new tool. Oh, it's gonna be good.
Another aspect of being a producer is always having equipment in your car.
Yep, made it to Orangeburg. I can see what we're working with at the stage with them. See what the sound looking like.
One, two, three, four. Check one, two.
This joint right here is a mist machine. Water and everything. It blows water. Like it's mist, you know, the mist come on you. Like that's on.
Hit the record button.